Questions for Cody?
You hit a huge three to tie the game, and then the foul shots. Can you just describe your range of emotions over the final seconds there?
Shots didn't fall. I mean, I'll fuck it. It's gonna sting. This one hurt. This is my last game here. It means a lot to me. These people, this crowd. So this one's gonna sting.
What was the moment like when you were walking out with your family though onto the court before the game? What did that mean to you?
It meant a lot to be able to celebrate with them. All we've been through, all they sacrificed for me, means a lot.
Cody, obviously it's barely sinking in, but what's it meant to kind of play here for the last 4 years?
It's given me an opportunity to grow as a man, as a leader, as an athlete, as a student. It's the fans, everyone's accepted me for who I am, so this last 4 years be a memory I'll never forget, just because of people here, how much fun I've had, being able to spend it with my teammates, my coaches. It's been the greatest feeling of my life.
What do you think were the main things that put you behind so far in the second half, and then what enabled you guys to come back?
We just lulls. I know it's hard to explain. We had coaching to explain it. The last 4 minutes in the first half and the first four in the second half, it's hard to put anything on it. There was rotations, there was missed shots, there was, and they played well. You got to give them credit. They made shots, they made plays. So it was difficult, but to be able to have the determination, the fight, the will to be able to come back from, I think we were down 19 at one point, just to give ourselves a fighting chance. It just shows how determined this team is.
Frustrating though to put yourself in those kind of situations.
Yeah, obviously it's difficult to ever put yourself, because you have to exert so much energy to try and fight all the way back. So in the last 2-3 minutes, you're literally fighting on nothing, like, because you've used so much energy. So definitely it's difficult, but like I said, it just shows the spirit of this team.
Cody, what does this team mean to you?
This is probably my greatest year playing basketball with these guys, just being able to share individually success, team success, all that, to be able to share with these guys. This is the greatest year for me. Off the court, on the court, the chemistry we have off the court, to be able to connect to these guys, be able to spend every single day with them. I mean, this year was, like I said, probably the greatest.
What
Anything
do you think
else?
This year with 20 wins, record crowd says for the program as a whole moving forward?
I mean, to be able to, I know it sucks to leave like this, but we started something here. We did this as a team, as a unit, us three seniors, us, this team, all of us, we put this team back on the map, I feel like. So, yeah, this one, it sucks. It's going to sting for a while, but after looking back, I'll be happy with what I did here.
Cody, you talked about how this team has bigger things in mind than just today. How long do you dwell on this until you put it aside for the actual tournament?
They said it might sting the rest of the day, maybe even tomorrow on our off day, but we're going to leave Monday, prepare, get ready for when we play in Vegas, and we have bigger things. This is one game, like because the meaning of it, that's why it stings so much, but it's basketball. We'll live to fight another day.
What's the mindset going into that actual tournament for you guys?
We know we're good enough to compete with any team, so we have a mindset of we're trying to win a championship. At the end of the day, regardless of who we play, who we're going to line up, we feel that we have enough talent, enough chemistry, are well coached and all that we want to go win a championship.
Thanks, Cody.